हमारे यहाँ से भी जा सकते हैं।
I'm really excited that I'm making new and amazing content, and I would really want you to subscribe and press the notification bell.
Hello guys, how are you? I hope you all are vaccinated. So immediately after I got vaccinated, I decided to visit this toy shop, Hamleys, which is in Viviana Mall. And only the people who are vaccinated are allowed over here right now. So here I am stepping into Hamleys, and look at this. This is Winnie the Pooh over here, and I really enjoy the cartoon Winnie the Pooh. And look at this. There is this bus full of toys, and here we are in front of this Avenger superhero. And I really missed all this during the lockdown. And since now it has opened up, I decided to first come and visit over here. So let's enjoy this store. Come with me, I'll show you around. No matter how much we grow up, we really feel grounded when we are amongst toys, isn't it? So that's why I'm here, guys. And I decided to take you all also to Hamleys store. So Hamleys is the oldest toy shop in the world, and was founded in the year 1760 by William Hamley in England. This brand has been a paradise for kids. This is one kind of a fishing set which helps in concentration among children. Look at this globe, it's so amazing because it's really easy for kids to identify, to locate the places around the globe because of the pictures they have put on it, and they can identify easily. So there are various games for adults as well as for kids, and you can buy anything which you like. Any board game, any interactive game, any jigsaw puzzle, or anything which you can build on Legos. So have you played Jenga? It is a really amazing game. It's an amazing party game for adults, and I would really recommend you to buy that because it's very interactive and really amazing, and it helps you build your concentration too. So look at this. This is Baby Alive. Baby Alive are interactive baby dolls. They giggle, they cry, and are pacified with pacifiers. And the cost for this is around 1999 to 2999, and these dolls will cry, they will throw a tantrum, you will have to put them to sleep, you'll have to feed them, you can even give them a bath, you can dress them up, you can comb their hair, you can put them to sleep, and they even make a crying expression. Guys, I was really amazed to see that. What a beautiful doll. I wish I had this when I was a kid. If I buy this now, I think people will laugh at me. But yeah, I can go to Hamleys and see all these things, isn't it? So yes, even you can do that. So moving ahead, look at these dolls. These are Barbie, Indian Barbie dolls wearing sari. And yes, there is a bride Barbie too, along with her groom. Oh, so lovely. And so here Barbie, after her marriage, has gone shopping for grocery. Isn't that so cute? I really loved it so much. And we can build a story also over here, actually. So moving ahead, I saw all these amazing, beautiful toys. Kids can buy all these toys and form a world of their own, you know, a kiddie world inside their house, especially during lockdown. So Hamleys store is known to offer a delightful time to kids and a promise of being safe for children and parents too. Be it a tricycle, a doll, an air hockey table, or action figures, Hamleys caters to children of all age groups. The impeccable quality products and magical experience offered by them has made them the number one toy store in the world. It's a fun toy store to hang around with kids, and has a wide variety of high-end toys ranging from children of all age groups. They provide indoor games for kids too. There are a variety of creative games. Their staff is really friendly and helpful. They're always cheerful. In fact, getting a job in Hamleys is also fun for people like me because they are surrounded by toys, and all the time they keep playing, you know. they keep riding bicycles from here to there, and it's really fun. I really envy the people who work over there. It must be really fun, isn't it? So look at this scooter, it's so cute, isn't it? I really love this, it's so realistic, and there are various dolls kept over here. And the dolls kept over here are of various sizes, big and small and cute. But yeah, the toys over here are very costly, that's what I should admit. And yes, you have to pay a big price to buy these toys. So this Baby Alive toys eats, wets, drinks, poops, everything. Isn't that so amazing? So little girls can get an experience of how it is to take care of a baby with full of tantrums, and they themselves will understand that putting up a tantrum is such a tiring mess. So moving ahead, we have come to this robotics section. These are the boy kind of things, these are boy cups, and they are really amazing. So the boy section of toys is also really good, and they have a lot of variety. There are various different cars, you can drive around on these cars. There are various bicycles and there are various scooters kept over here. I saw a lot of different Nerf guns kept over here, big and small, huge sizes, giant sizes of Nerf guns, and every little boy looks at all these shells with shiny eyes. That's what I noticed. Look at this, there are so many different Hot Wheels cars kept over here. So look at this, there are so many big and small Hot Wheels cars kept over here. These are the play sets, and look at this. And look at this amazing orange car, that's my favorite. So this is a place which is really amazing because we can try these remote control cars and we can try our hand and see how it works. So moving ahead, we decided to go into this amazing maze. So this is a mirror maze and it costed 150 rupees per head. It looked really bright and shiny and very attractive, and I decided to step in. It was really amazing. I did not record the entire thing. But here's a little glimpse for you, so that even if you don't go, you should know what's there inside. It's just that mirrors are kept on all the sides and you are really confused as to where to go. So better not go alone inside this. Be with someone so that you're guided. So even if you're lost, two of you all will be lost, not just one person, isn't it? It won't be scary. So everywhere you see, you only see yourself, and there are various lights. The lights keep on changing, and you can see long pathways heading to nowhere, and you just bump into a mirror when you keep on walking. Please don't run in the mirror maze and don't get scared, because ultimately you're going to come out, and it's not very big, it's really small, it's just a few steps and you are outside. But because of the lights, it looks really amazing and you are mesmerized for a few minutes. So enjoy this, guys. So when you look down in the mirror maze, you'll feel like you are standing in a very tall building. So that was done and I'm out of Hamleys, and here I am stepping into Toys R Us shop, which is another toy shop just next to Hamleys at Viviana Mall. So if you go to Viviana Mall, you have a lot of choice and variety as far as buying toys are concerned, or just window shopping for toys. So today I was not buying anything, I was just moving around and enjoying the toys, that's it. But yeah, buying a board game is not a bad idea. I would definitely do that next time I go there. So here I am entering Toys R Us shop. And it was an amazing bright shop with so many things kept around and so many toys to enjoy. So let's enjoy this, guys. Come with me. So Toys R Us is the leading kids store for all toys, video games, dolls, action figures, learning games, building blocks and even stationery. It's an American toy clothing and baby product retailer owned by True Kids and was founded in April 1948 at Troy Hills, which is in New Jersey in New York. So here you'll find a lot of baby products too, and that's what is different about this place. And here I am trying to arrange this jigsaw of the map of India. So this is really educative for kids. So even if you just visit this shop, your kids will get to learn many things while playing. So next time you want to buy kids toys or games or baby gear, you know where to go.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe and share. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hey, hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up quickly. Subscribe to my channel and stay connected. Share with your family and friends. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Until next time, keep it simple. Simply City.